Today we're going to create an oil lamp using two common kitchen items, an orange and olive oil. The first thing we need to do is create a vessel to hold the oil that will be burning off. We can do this very easily by carefully cutting into an orange just beyond the peel. Once you've made a careful incision across the circumference of the orange, put your finger under the peel and liberate the delicious treasure from its orangey prison. Put it aside for later eating. Now you're going to want to do this part very carefully because you want to keep the stem of the fruit intact. Grab some olive oil and fill the orange peel up about halfway. Make sure to get some oil on the wick itself. The orange stem will suck the oil up to the tip on its own via the act of capillary action, but this is going to help you light it a little bit easier. Now if you're looking for extra shielding from the wind, you can even take the top portion of your orange peel and cut it into a makeshift air shield. This also gives the lamp a nice glowing effect. It'll take a good 20 to 30 seconds to get the lamp to light, so be very patient. Once lit, if you look closely at the end of the stem and the flame, you'll notice a small gap in between the two. This is actually what makes the wick last in an oil-based lamp. As the oil vapors travel to the top of the stem, they ignite slightly before the wick is fully engulfed. Of course, the wick won't last forever due to its close proximity to the flame, but a simple lamp like this should get you a good 6 to 8 hours or possibly more. If you enjoyed this quick kitchen science video, check out a few more here, and we'll see you next time.